Viewers, it's good to have you guys here once again. Okay, don't mind me, I'm really sweating because I just left the site. Yeah, and I'm still on the matter of Anambra State. Yes, I'm still in Anambra State, and right now I am on my way to the market. It is called Unkwa Market, and today happens to be their market day. It is Unkwa Market Day today, and so I want to see what 6,000 naira can buy for me in their thrift market anyway, and see if I can even get something to cook for this afternoon. Yeah, I'm tired, I don't have much strength to talk, so let us go straight right into their market. How? See this one. Abeg. Which can blame you, sir? Abeg. Which? Good afternoon, ma. Hold on, how market? Everybody lost food today again. Now you sabi, Oga. Now you sabi. How much is that one? Ah, that one's small now, madam. You just done for me as what? I see, love me. I look what? Okay, thank you, ma.
Thank you. Okay, guys, it is 5 days after visiting Nkwo Market. Although I'm back to my city because school is back in session and Favour needs to resume school. Now, today's video is going to be a thrift haul. I'm going to be displaying all of the clothes I got from Nkwo Market one after the other. All you need to do is just sit back and enjoy the view. Tell me which of the clothes you like the most. Tell me which of the clothes is very expensive or cheap. Tell me how much it is sold in your city. But if you ask me, I think it's gonna be sold almost the same price, if not less than that, in my city. Cost of living in this city is quite affordable. Yes, yeah, ranging from accommodation, feeding, clothing, and all that, even transportation. Yeah, this city is just so affordable. Yes, so you'll not blame me if I complain a whole lot about things being expensive in Anambra State because I'm kind of used to life here. You know, the more reason why I need to be traveling so that I don't keep on complaining. You get. So let's just get right into today's video. Please, guys, do not forget to subscribe. If you're still contemplating subscribing, subscription to this channel is actually free. All you need to do is hit on the red bell below that says subscribe, and you are automatically a part of the family. And then you turn on your bell so that you get notified whenever a video drops, like a banger. You get, okay, not a real banger, anyway. Okay, yes, and please like and share. Thank you so much. So let's just dive into today's video, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.